Right, now then, girls and boys, we've got an international coming up. We need a bit of practice. Sit. Now, unfortunately, Bob Dog, you might be a come by and away, but you're too old. Maggie? Unfortunately, you're a come by and away as well, but you're too old. So, I think it's going to have to be Sammy, because you're a youngster. Now, Sammy, we need, this is against the Australians, so we need an Aussie. Have we got an Aussie dog?
I'm not a dog and I'm old.
That'll do. Will that do, Sammy? So we'll have Sammy against the old dog. Oh, sorry. Old person that's not a dog. Quiet. And we'll take it from there.
Okay.
And we'll talk. Sorry.
Okay, sounds good. Okay.
Aussie versus England agility and non-agility competition. It was very exciting, wasn't it, Sammy? Very exciting. Peter, excited?
Oh, yes, yes.
Actually, you ran really fast. I'd like to commend you on your efforts.
Thank you.
Especially the tunnel, that was absolutely brilliant.
Yeah.
But
stuck in there for a while.
And you did. I'd like to award you second place.
Oh, wow.
Wait, Sammy. I'd like to award you second place. For a noble effort.
Oh, thank you.
There you go.
Oh, wow.
To just show the second place.
Go Australia.
Yeah.
Silver medal. Is that a silver?
Silver medal, yes.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
And speedy little Sammy, Speedy Gonzalez.
Sammy.
Who won first place. Where's Sammy? Sammy come. Sammy got first place. She's a rather handy sweeties. You get first place, you clever girl. Did you play against Peter?